going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in.
It's me,
Mikey Pipes. Tuesday, May 6th, 2025. Quarter to 7 here in the morning. Wow, I'm way off. Almost 7 o'clock here in the morning in the great communist state of New York. Yesterday, while many of you, more than likely, were getting intoxicated on Cinco de Mayo, let's not forget, today is Taco Tuesday. But yesterday evening was the first class of the Mikey Pipes HVAC training facility. And you know what? I've been blessed. We got 3 attendees. And I'm going to keep it real. We had a black guy, a white guy, and a Spanish guy. Tariq from Brooklyn, Mike from Lynbrook, and Edison from East Patchogue, New York. All managed to get here in the pouring rain, where we spent about an hour with the first class titled Lighting the Fire. Now for Mike and Edison, who's not from Edison, New Jersey, by the way. I already asked, and it's not the case. Mike and Edison already had a background of standing pilot operation, how that works. But for Tariq, it was new hands-on experience for him. And he got his hands dirty a little bit. And we had a brand new, appearing brand new thermocouple, like this one right here. Wasn't keeping the pilot lit. We showed how to test the thermocouple with a Fluke multimeter that's capable of reading MV for millivolts. And we tested it. And believe it or not, that brand new looking thermocouple was only producing 4 millivolts, not enough to keep the pilot valve open. So we spent a good 20 minutes, half hour on that, and then we fired up the Weil-McLain Ultra 3230. I voted. Well, we voted. I said, which one of these 5 do you want to fire up? And it was the one on the left, and it was the one on the right. And the battery died, and we didn't pick the one on the left. We did the one on the right. But nonetheless, it was a great class. And we're going to do it for the next several Mondays until it's time to roll out a new class. Not too shabby. And it's all part of the Mikey Pipes Philanthropy Organization umbrella. I'm doing this out of the kindness of my heart, sharing my wealth, hoping that we can learn and grow from one another. There's no charge. Absolutely no charge. I don't even ask them to make a donation. But what better way to make the trades great again than to have the ability to share your knowledge with another, to pull them up, like here. You know what I mean? Pulling them up. So next Monday will be class number 2. And we're going to get down and dirty. We're going to take apart that Weil-McLain. I don't think she's ever been taken apart. We're going to get out the Weil-McLain sword. And maybe, just maybe, have a rep from Weil-McLain here. That would be really nice, wouldn't it? Yeah, it would. It sure would. It's a great class. But today's Taco Tuesday. The rain hopefully holds up here because it definitely rained a lot yesterday. Look at that. You can't see the sun. What a great, great, great day here. What a great, great, great day here. So I made my coffee. Great stuff. Great stuff.
Saw him. I just saw him. He's avoiding me. See him? Oh, there he is. There he is. I I'm shaking my head. SMH, you know? Shaking my head. He said he was gonna come here Friday at 1 o'clock to play the guitar. He did. And he busted his ass right there. That'd be fucked up. What happened? Damn. Man, I wish I had your schedule. Fall asleep and on a Friday afternoon. I was waiting for you to play the guitar. You forgot. You were supposed to come Friday at 1 o'clock to play the guitar. So you got to come this Friday at 1 o'clock to play the guitar. Okay? 1 o'clock on Friday. Okay. Let's place wagers. Is he going to be here Friday at 1 o'clock?
I don't know. I don't know. So I relied on ChatGPT to give me a curriculum for class one. Bringing up the first 10 minutes of key talking points about safety with live gas equipment, gas leak awareness. You know, if you smell something, say something. Not if you smelt it, you dealt it, but and emergency shutoff locations for the equipment. And I never really got into it that much. We rolled. Someone's power washing something outside at 7 o'clock here in the morning. We just got right into it. We got right into pilot lighting. And then we live fired the Weil-McLain. It was nice. It was really nice. And I'm looking forward to the future classes with these guys. Really, really, really nice. And when we applied 140 degrees of heat to this radiant wall, this one's a little off. Yeah, it's a little off, but we'll be all right. When we applied 140 degrees of heat to this, it's crazy how far it expanded. And it was like, woo! But guys, check out the Mikey Pipes HVAC YouTube channel. Sorry, the Mikey Pipes HVAC training YouTube channel, where we have US Boiler, Webstone, Bosch, Modine, and Weil-McLain. Wow, aren't that all the manufacturers out there? We have all of the major manufacturers of HVAC equipment as corporate sponsors. Awesome. That is awesome. It is what it is. Catch you in the next one. Be well. God bless. Stay safe. Happy Taco Tuesday.